Hello and welcome to my channel Tech TRAVELGYANI. Today I will discuss about upcoming smartphone launches in the month of March 2019. So let's start with the realme 3 launching in March 4, priced at 15,990 rupees. Let's see its rumored specs. It will be powered by MediaTek Helio P70 octa-core processor of 4GB RAM, display of 6.3 inches, 1080p screen resolution of IPS LCD, camera of 16+5 dual primary camera with LED flash, 16MP front camera and battery of 4000 mAh. Next in the line is that of Galaxy A20 from Samsung. It will be launching on March 6 and it will be priced at 13,990 rupees. Let's see its rumored specs. It will be powered by Exynos 7 octa-core processor, 3GB of RAM, display of 6.2 inches, fingerprint sensor obviously available, 720p resolution, Super AMOLED screen. Moving on to camera, 13+5 dual primary camera with LED flash, 8MP front camera and battery of 3000 mAh. Next in the line is that Honor 9X. It will be launching on March 20 and it will be priced at ₹14,990. Let's see its rumored specs. It will be powered by HiSilicon Kirin octa-core processor, 4GB of RAM. Moving on to display, 5.84 inches. Fingerprint sensor obviously available, 1080p resolution, IPS LCD screen, 13+2 dual primary camera with LED flash, 16MP front camera and a battery of 3000 mAh. Also in the line launching in the month of March is the Xiaomi Poco F2. Let's see its rumored specs. It will be having a display of 6.3 inch full HD IPS LCD screen, camera of 16+8 dual primary camera with LED flash, 16MP front camera, Snapdragon 845 octa-core processor, 6GB RAM and a battery of 4100 mAh. It will be having fast charging and USB Type-C port is available. Next in the line is that Xiaomi Redmi 7 Pro. It will be priced at ₹10,990. Let's see its rumored specs. It will be powered by Snapdragon 660 octa-core processor, 3GB of RAM, display 5.84 inches, 1080p screen resolution, IPS LCD screen. Moving on to camera, 12+5 dual primary camera with LED flash, 8MP front camera, battery of 3000 mAh. So these are all the smartphone launching in the March of 2019. There are so many launches in this month with very, very interesting features. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then do share it and subscribe to my channel Tech TRAVELGYANI for more interesting technological traveling blogs and interesting stuff like this. Thank you.